Let's play.
Regresamos a 100 latinos dijeron, los Medrano, que están listos para jugar por $5,000 en dinero rápido. ¡Mucha suerte!
Regresamos con los Medrano, que desbancaron a la familia de las Montañés.
Claro,
¿no?
Que sí.
Esa es la actitud. Muy concentrada, Adri, por favor, viendo al frente. Ya sabes, 20 segundos, 5 preguntas, 5 respuestas. Si te trabas con una, me dices.
Paso.
Si nos da tiempo al final, te repito la pregunta. Mucha suerte, familia. 20 segundos en la pantalla. El tiempo corre cuando yo termino de leer la primera pregunta. Década en la que crees que se escuchaba la mejor música.
70.
¿A qué actividad dedicas más tiempo en tu celular?
Al Face.
Mueble que puede estar hecho de bambú.
Un sillón.
Además del oro, ¿qué puede brillar?
Un diamante.
Menciona algo que se desinfla.
Un globo.
Media vuelta. Te recuerdo, Adri, necesitamos 200 puntos para que se puedan llevar esos $5,000. Mucha suerte, familia. Década en la que crees que se escuchaba la mejor música. Tú dijiste... 70. La encuesta dice...
Vamos.
24 puntos. ¿A qué actividad dedicas más tiempo en tu lar? Tú dijiste... Facebook. La encuesta dice... 25 puntitos, 49. Mueble que puede estar hecho de bambú. Tú dijiste... Sillón. La encuesta dice... 22.71. Ahí vamos, familia. Además del oro, ¿qué puede brillar? Tú dijiste... Diamante. La encuesta dice... 19.90. Menciona algo que se desinfla. Tú dijiste... Globo. La encuesta dice... 45 puntos. Bien, Abby, bien. 135 puntos. Pasa con la familia, por favor. Nosotros le vamos a hablar a Josh, que se venga a jugar el dinero rápido. Vente, Josh, venga con toda la actitud. Ay, Josh, bienvenido. Primer juego, primera oportunidad.
Así es.
Nos vamos a llevar esos $5,000. Esa es la actitud.
Sí.
Nos faltan 65 puntos.
Muy bien.
Es muy bueno, muy bueno. Aquí, no te muevas centradito, aquí bien paradito, viendo al frente. Así te quedas de ladito, concentrado. 25 segundos en el reloj. Si me duplicas una respuesta, se va a escuchar. Si te trabas con otra, me dices.
Paso.
Si al final nos da tiempo, te repito la pregunta. Mucha suerte. 25 segundos en la pantalla. El tiempo corre cuando yo termino de leer la primera pregunta. Década en la que crees que se escuchaba la mejor música.
80s.
¿A qué actividad dedicas más tiempo en tu celular?
Chatear.
Mueble que puede estar hecho de bambú.
Un buró.
Además del oro, ¿qué puede brillar?
La plata.
Menciona algo que se desinfla.
Un globo.
¿Otra?
Una pelota.
Media vuelta. 65 puntos, familia. Necesitamos 65 puntos. Es más, familia Medrano, vénganse para acá. Vamos a destapar las respuestas en familia. Órale, venga la actitud, la buena vibra. Década en la que crees que se escuchaba la mejor música. Tú dijiste... 80s. La encuesta dice... 18.153. La respuesta número uno era 70s, que me dijo Adri. Vámonos a la siguiente. ¿A qué actividad dedicas más tiempo en tu celular? Tú dijiste... Chatear. Familia Medrano, respuesta número uno. ¡Ay! Vamos a ver. La encuesta dice... 30.183. 17 puntitos, familia. 17 puntitos. Mueble que puede estar hecho de bambú. Tú dijiste... Buró, familia, vamos a juntarnos, por favor. Buró, nos faltan 17 puntitos. La encuesta dice... ¡Cero! Nos faltan dos respuestas, familia. Además del oro, ¿qué puede brillar? Tú dijiste... plata.
Vamos, vamos.
Ay, Dios mío, familia. Vamos, vamos, vamos. 17 puntitos. Se llevan $5,000. Es su primer juego. Su primera oportunidad de los Medrano. Vamos a ver. La encuesta dice... 35 puntos. La respuesta número uno. Y los Medrano se llevan en su primer juego $5,000. Felicidades, familia. Lo mejor. Van a regresar al siguiente programa y a lo mejor pueden seguir acumulando otros $5,000 o más allá en casita. Gracias por estarnos viendo. No se pierdan el próximo 100 Latinos Dijeron.
From Hollywood, the game of puzzles and prizes, Concentration. And now here's the star of Concentration, Jack Moore.
Hi, Big John. Ladies and gentlemen, how y'all? Bobby, Jay, Tom, Drew. Breaks to Shifty, Rose up there. Everybody's in the audience and at home. I've been talking to a lot of you folks around the country who tell me how much you enjoy playing Concentration along with our players. And, of course, you're invited to play along again today. We have two lovely ladies for you to do that with. We have Nancy Langley. She's on your left. And we have Millie Zolotto. And, first of all, did I say it right, Millie?
Great.
Good for
Perfect.
You. Good for me, huh? Yeah. Nancy, tell us something about you, please.
I'm a temporarily retired computer programmer because I have a little baby girl, 8 months old, and her name is Mercedes Elizabeth.
Well, very nice. And how much longer do you plan to stay home, take
care of her?
About
7 more years.
Oh, you are really retired, aren't you? Nancy, welcome to the show. Nice to have you here. Let's check in with Millie now. Hi, Millie.
Hi.
Tell us about you.
I hope I'm a permanently retired secretary because now I'm into calligraphy. Do you know what calligraphy is?
Yeah.
Fine handwriting?
Yeah.
I'm trying that.
Well, you're good.
Hoping that it works out for me.
All right, fine. Nice to meet you, Millie. That's it?
Oh, it's a
pleasure. All right, good luck to you both. We're going to play a little Concentration now with these two ladies, but before we do that, of course, we have a head start for them. And let's check in with Johnny O now. John, if you please.
All right, Jack, behind number 11 is a living room. This Broy Hill living room features those benefits most often sought: comfortmatic spring base, hardwood frame, self-decking, matching arm covers, premier cushion and scotch guarded, furnished by Broy Hill. Behind number 20 is rice mix. Rice-a-roni, the big flavor side dish is so quick, so easy. Rice-a-roni, the one you saute and simmer to flavor perfection. Rice-a-roni, the San Francisco treat. Behind number 2 is coffee. Taster's Choice, the 100% freeze-dried coffee that looks, smells, and tastes like fresh ground coffee. And behind number 23 is a stereo system. Panasonic's handsomely designed Series 2000 home entertainment system featuring the big sound of the thruster speakers for your listening pleasure, furnished by Panasonic. And Jack, those are the four head starts.
Okay, John, thank you, my friend. All right, Nancy Langley, how about the first two numbers?
Number 25.
Let's try it.
And number 28.
And 28. Could be, but no, it's a take. And now to Millie's first.
I'd like to try number 6.
Why don't
please?
We?
Please. Ooh,
up there.
Try 15.
15. We have a wild card. Not tonight. That means, I know you'd rather have it apply to a prize, but this is all right. It's going to show you the first two parts of our puzzle. Millie, and here they are. When we come back, by the way, she'll call three numbers. First two parts. Anything there?
Not much.
Not yet. All right, how about a bonus call?
All right, I'll try number 5.
That sounds fair.
That's it?
No, you have two more.
Oh, sorry.
Don't start the timer
okay,
yet.
Okay, 26.
Do. All right, 26. Now call
and,
a bonus number.
Oh, gee. 29.
Oh, no.
No,
that
sorry.
Wasn't it. Son of a gun. I'm sorry. Don't you be sorry. Shall we continue? Oh, I see. Nancy, we're going to take a brief time out here. Then we'll come back and give you a chance to call a couple of numbers. Right now, these words. Don't go away.
Set. Today.
All right, let's do a little revealing here of the puzzle, that is, girls. Okay? Nancy, it's your call.
Number 20.
20.
And 26.
Did she hold it? She did. Very good. Good concentration there, Nancy. All right, that's the first prize on the board. Here come two more parts of our puzzle for Nancy. And if you don't have a guess, let's roll on.
Number 22.
All right.
Number 11.
Hey, did she do it? Yes, I think. Head start living room. That's the way to put them together. Just like that, two more parts of the puzzle. Here they are.
Number 9.
That's the way to go. If you don't have a guess, let it fly.
Number 18.
And 18. Double it and came up with coffee. No match, Millie.
Okay, number 18.
All right.
Number 2.
And she's going to 2 for the Head Start coffee. Good for you. Now we're rolling. 3 more parts of the puzzle there for your Millie. Here they are. Need to see some more, don't we?
A little more. Nope. Okay, please.
Another call. Millie.
All right, number 4.
4. 80 books.
Number 19.
You have a nice library. If it matches, it didn't. Okay, Nancy.
Number 5. And number 19.
Ooh, look there. Nancy's all set up to eat rice, drink coffee in her living room if she solves our puzzle. Here come 2 more parts for you, Nancy. $1,600 worth of loot up there. That's good.
Number 12.
Okay.
29.
Ooh, was it? No, I think we've seen that before. Oh, no. Yeah. They're both, no, those are 2 good prizes, I'll tell you about. All right, Millie, you try.
Number
9 again.
Number 27.
Will 27 do it? No, but there's a little information for Nancy, maybe. Let's find out.
Number 4.
4 and...
27.
There you go. You've just picked up about 80 nice books of love stories. You have a nice library there. And here are 2 more parts of our puzzle. You're over $1,700 in prizes now. How about another call, my dear?
13.
Leave us see. He.
7.
Is that a fresh number? It might work if it is. Aha, yes. Well, both wild cards went on bonus numbers, but that's all right. There's another 2 up there. Now we're going to show you 2 more parts of our puzzle. Nancy, let's take a look, shall we? Now you have a bonus call.
Number 24. Number 21.
Okay. Right on it. Okay, give her 21. And it's another match next time. Get this now. Get this now. She's added another one. Next call, she has 4 numbers. Let's take a look at 2 more parts of the puzzle. We can make some of these 4 work. You might give me an answer. There's a guessing time.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Calling it. That's
number
all right.
25.
Okay. 25 is. Now, where was that?
Oh. Number 8.
8? No, but you've got 2 more cracks at it. Another call?
12.
12. That's it. She still has 1 bonus left, by the way. That mantle clock is a reproduction of an old railroad station clock. Mantle size, very attractive. It's on your side. 2 more parts of the puzzle for you. And remember, Nancy, you still have another bonus call. Okay, you're about to enter the $2,000 neighborhood in prizes if you can give me another match.
Number 16.
Okay, 16, be there.
9.
I think that's it. Yeah. Still has a bonus coming. All right, 6 prizes up there, Nancy, but you must solve our puzzle to win them. That's the catch, right? Here are 2 more parts for you, Nancy. Maybe this will do it.
Working around the clock.
That's it. You got it. You won the 6 prizes. You did enter the $2,000 neighborhood, by the way. $2,070. Rick, that's terrific. And furthermore, Nancy, you're going to be given first crack at that new car. And I'll ask you to join me very shortly. Right now, Dwayne and Sandy, let's turn the rest of that puzzle around. I'll go over and read it out for everybody. I noticed we caught a couple of people up in the audience with their mouths open. They didn't have it yet, but here's the towel with the her on it, and here are the pluses up here. Run everything together. W, her, king. Working. Or, al, nd, around, the, k, and a lock, the clock. Working around the clock. And now, Nancy Langley, let's see if we can get it on over here, the double player. Join me, please. We have 2 puzzles back here for Nancy. And if she solves that first one, we'll add $100 in cash to the over $2,000 worth of prizes that you have so far. But if you can get them both, you'll win a car like the one that's on our stage floor that Johnny will tell us about now. John?
Right, Jack. It's the Chevy Chevette, a new kind of American car, international in design and heritage, with new efficiencies in size, space, service, and operation, furnished by Chevrolet.
Thank you, Johnny O. Now, Nancy, you know the first thing we're going to do, right? Set that old timer. So let's do it, fellas. And there we have 10 seconds up there. I shouldn't say fellas because that's Sandy Kirk over there. She's a pretty girl. Thank you, Sandy. There are your 10 seconds. Now, before we show you the first puzzle, we have the answer for you at home, if you care to look. Otherwise, close your eyes and listen for the ding. you're playing along, now's the time to open the eyeballs and work with Nancy. Here we go for $100. Good luck. Here's the puzzle.